Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 59 of Fallout 4. Preston's got a combat shotgun, but he's got no ammo. We looted federal ration stockpile, got a free power armor, sent us so much loot. We got a combat rifle, which that's an incoming upgrade. I like my free power armor though. That's always pretty nice. And thank God nobody decided to be in it at the time. And hold on, I don't think I looted this. Let's loot this. So we might be able to phase out our pipe rifle, which, granted, whatever I think we upgrade to, it won't be using 38, so there's that, but it's still an upgrade nonetheless. I do look forward to it. I like his little miner hat. It's so goofy. Makes him so easy to see. So again, let's head back to Sunshine, drop all the stuff off. We have so much armor to give to these settlers, so hopefully if something happens, I mean, maybe they'll be able to defend it a little bit. So what we probably will do in the long run is, like, settlements that aren't quote-unquote my main one are, like, centralized, because I know there's the castle or whatever. Preston's talked about it before. I don't remember exactly where it is, but it's a very good base. I don't know how centralized it is, but it might be one we maybe end up on. I don't know. We'll have to see, but what I'm getting at is outskirt colonies. Those might really need, like, more defense in particular just to deal with the attacks as they come. So there's the church. We've already been there. I got a miner hat too, buddy. Oh yeah. I definitely like the light on the Pip-Boy better, because it's like a radius thing versus the throw on this light. Just feel like straight outwards. Becoming nighttime for sure. We have to get up on the highway. That's for certain. Is that a skull there? Like a raider's posted up there or something? In fact, is that a raider right there? That is absolutely a raider. Okay, so that'll be something we take up later. Of course, let's just take care of the inventory. We are full. Full. I wonder what upgrades we can do to this combat rifle. I look forward to it. Wonder also, let me get out of the power armor suit in the main room. Why are you guys all huddled up here again?
Yeah.
Farm's not much, I hope. But it's something.
A lot of them might not have jobs because we've been getting so many settlers so fast and we haven't been throwing down crops. But then again, a lot of people are just kind of chilling here because they're dumb. Let's turn our light off. Let's exit the power armor. Just park it here, I guess. And this was missing a couple pieces.
It's too quiet.
Shut up. No, I meant to take the fusion core. I pressed E on the fusion core like I could loot it. Nope. We'll have to get out of the power armor. Kind of wish you could get in and out of power armor quicker. I know there's mods for that, but some of them are like instant, so it's kind of cheap. I don't know. Let's
hey
see.
There,
farming's as honest as
Preston
honest it gets.
Commonwealth Miniman.
Good to see you. Makes me feel safer having you fellows around again.
Make sure to spread the word that the Minutemen are ready to help anyone who needs it.
Sure thing. Now you make sure to watch yourself out there.
Bye.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Just like blinding people with his mining hat as he stares them down. What a jerk. So the weapons workbench, we have just the combat rifle. I guess this is a good opportunity. Now Preston has most of the loot on him anyway. Let me exit the stupid interface. Get off of that terminal. Professor Goodfields is not your toy.
Sure. Here's my supply.
He's my toy. So what I want to do is go to apparel, and this is going to fill my inventory quite a bit. You can imagine. Now sturdy. Now, a lot of this metal stuff I will be giving away, because we have so much of it. We've been getting combat armor. Look at that combat armor! Look at the upgrades coming in, guys! The combat armor's mine. So, the metal will go to these settlers. So, let's just take a lot of this metal. Yeah, we're going to get over-encumbered big time. I'll take long johns in case they need clothing, because I don't really want them running around butt naked. That's not something I'm after. Though, it would be pretty funny. Let's be honest. Watching all these settlers
just wanted to trade a few things
with their ass hanging out. Are you calling me a synth? You stop this. Hey, you don't need that corn. You don't need no bottle caps. It's not what I pay you for. I don't pay you at all. I would laugh if I could give for the dog collar. That's pretty mean. Just go up to like every settler. Here's a dog collar. So take the chest piece, left arm, right arm, left leg, right leg, and that should be good for you guys. So here, take this. That's right. You're going to need, like, long johns or something, because it won't let you equip your... It's kind of weird that, like, they won't equip their normal thing. You have to, like, give them long johns as an undergarment, like the jacket, I guess, because it's obviously not over. Or not under, but yeah, whatever. So that person now has that much more defense. That's good.
this end.
You already have some stuff, so let's
I
talk to
I just
want to
trade a few things.
Of course.
And I think she was calling me a synth, so I should give her shit, right? Not that synths are bad, but it's still funny. So, left arm, left leg, right arm, left leg. Do I have a chest piece for you? Give you one of the long johns, and yes, I do. A sturdy chest piece. Better than nothing. So you can. Everyone's wearing like raider gear and just stupid stuff. It's funny. Oh my god! Look at the fucking like cage. The cage on her head. That's pretty funny. Nice, nice. So Preston,
hey.
Did you have any helmets for these peoples? The gas mask, assault gas mask, because clothing can be called assault. I fucking hate when people say that shit. That's so dumb. Welding goggles gives them perception. It doesn't do anything else, so I don't see that being too useful. The gas mask with goggles is better than nothing, so we'll take that. Here you go, lady.
I just want to trade a few
things. Let's see if you can actually wear a helmet. I'm surprised they're still standing here. I think they might be bugged out like a lot of our settlers have been. So can you wear this? Okay, you can wear it underneath your little birdcage. That's what we're calling it.
Look about you.
Everybody's got assault gas masks.
Ain't here for me.
I've been decking you out with armor. Are you going to talk to me?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure.
I've been decking you out with armor. I am only being kind and courteous to you, ma'am. So you can have a gas mask because, well, he farted. I don't know. There we go. Let's see. I am carrying a lot of weight, but we just got to get over to this dude. Is there anything I can, like, drop off? I should be able to store a lot of junk here. That frees me up. We had like 100 pounds of junk. I love it.
Why won't the Institute just leave us alone? What did we ever do to them?
I just need
I don't
to
know.
Trade
I'm
gear
the Institute,
with you.
Bro. Okay. You should calm down. So, bobby pin and that. You don't need to iguanas on a stick. And armor for you. I think we had some metal stuff left over. Left arm, left leg. Right arm, right leg. And you need a chest piece, but I don't think I have one just yet. So, for now, you can wear this. And then you're going to need a set of long johns, so you're not naked. There you go. I don't think, actually, maybe I do. I have a gas mask, right? Yes, you can have a gas mask. So you're pretty decked out. Look at that. Look at that. Maybe that'll just make you that much less likely to die. I'm not really looking
Seems
forward
to, be
to
growing
this.
Well.
You know, losing settlers and stuff. It's kind of annoying. Take all the taters and the mute fruit because
nice.
Adhesive. You know how much Very XP nice. I'm going to get when I craft all this adhesive up? Especially if Idiot Savant decides to proc. Oh my goodness. If only I had like a 1 int build, you know how much XP I'd get off of all this? Idiot Savant would be proccing so much more frequent. Strangely enough, it says we need more power. What that tells me is they probably broke a generator? It could have also been just when the settlement quote unquote broke. Let's check this one. Are you okay? No, I don't want to attach a wire. So that one's okay. Did I put another generator in here? Like, what's specifically requiring power? Turrets don't require power. I don't think those ever do anything, actually. I might scrap those. I don't know what's requiring power. What did I just hear? Oh, hello. I knew it. All right. You're only level 1. But first things first, just in case, because we have been here and doing a lot of work. I do want to numb on some food if I have it. I should. Got so much stuff we have to drop off. Mongrel dog meat. I want something that's cooked. Iguana on a stick? Yes. No rats for me. These guys should be super easy. Kind of dumb that they even... That this place supposedly failed an attack. I mean, they are decked out with turrets. I mean, you saw what just happened there. These guys had no chance. No chance. I think it's just shenanigans because we didn't, like, come back and the quest failed and Fallout's being dramatic. That's my guess.
Yes.
I just want to trade a few things.
Did I just get a chest piece? Let me just check my inventory because I got a chest piece I can give you. I'll do that. I thought... You know, I could have swore we had another one. Do you have anything on you, Preston? Chest piece-wise?
Hey, you want to swap supplies? No problem.
Okay, what do you got? Every now and then you'll see me, like, look at a settler's, like, their junk or their boobs. It's weird because you actually have to do that for a lot of settlers. Like they're like the box you look at to interact with them. It's not like their whole character model. So you'll see me like looking all over a settler trying to find the dialogue. It's kind of weird. So if you're looking at it and you're like, why are you doing that? Well, it's because the game's kind of weird sometimes. I'm not specifically trying to do it. It's just the game making me do it. Do we have a... Okay, that chest piece will work, and he does have a helmet, so he should be good. All right, buddy.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
And you get a raider chest piece, if I do recall. Right? Yep. There you go. Look at you. Looking fancy as fuck. Oh, hey, you don't have stuff.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
That'd be the least of my concerns
hey, sure.
In the apocalypse.
Take my supply.
You got your priorities mixed up, lady. Apparel. She might end up getting leather armor. Because all that raider stuff is poopy. That's okay. They're both the same pieces. The chest piece, the left leg. She needs a right leg. So she can have... Ooh, I guess the leather's better. Right leg. Oh my god, I got so many of them. What am I missing? What? She needs a helmet. I think I might have one.
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay. See, her bounding box is normal. Like, most of her character model have that option. I don't know what to tell you. It's weird. Anywho, give me your bottle cap. You can have metal arm, metal left arm, left leg, right arm. I need a right leg for you. I have, here you go, one right leg. So here you go. Right arm, leg, da-da-da. You should be able to wear the harness. And Tato's mine, so you need a helmet. I was sack hood with straps that does, like, nothing other than rad defense. Do I have a helmet for you? If that's the best I've got, it's what you're getting. Sadly, I bet we could go loot another army helmet if we went to USAF Olivia or that place out to the side of Sanctuary. I think that had something. So there you go, and you're just missing a chest piece, right? I thought I just pulled out a chest piece. Yeah, there you go, raider chest piece. There you go. We all look like raiders. We all look like raiders. I mean, we all have raider gear, but...
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Oh, that's T-51. That's not T-45. Oh, hey, awesome. Oh, what? Help! Sanctuary's
don't
under
care
attack.
Much for good neighbor.
Well, fuck. That's quite a ways out, but we have 13 people there now. Abernethy has 7. Red Rocket has 5. I had like 1 when we set out to go explore. Ten Pines now has 10. Oh my god! All right, so we need to go hit up Sanctuary. That's one place we can't let anything happen to. Let's place a marker. Fast traveling is for scrubosaurs. I didn't get to drop off everything I want to drop off, but I did drop off quite a few resources. I did quick stack the junk, so we should have access to it elsewhere. Anything here? No. And I armored up basically everybody there for what I had, you know, gear for. So we should be good. Oh, this is going to be annoying to get across. Big ass lake. Might have been quicker to go the other way and cross the bridge. Then again, it is pretty far. I will not worry about it. But let's just get over to Sanctuary. I think it does give you a fair amount of time. I would be, honestly, I might take a few rads here. I would be pretty pissy if the game forced you to use fast travel like that. Like, to go free or protect settlements. Like, you must use fast travel to get to the settlement in time to liberate it. Like, that would be really dumb. That would be really dumb that they require that. Preston just doesn't care about rads. Oh shit. Killed you like 100 times. Why are you guys still here? You guys just respawning? Last time we were here, we killed mold rats. Mold rats? Oh, that's a rad barrel, but I have a rad X, so it doesn't even matter. You know, I just thought of something. We did put on a Diamond City radio, and if it starts, like, playing music, I'll turn it off, but if I go to... Let me just do that. I just want to see if it starts playing anything. Okay, so it's already playing music, so that's something I don't want to do. So I think you can get some quests from there. But as long as the radio's playing and I have the game sounds down, it's not going to matter. So if there's like any potential quests, we should get them from the radio. There's other radio stations that'll give you quests and stuff, but I just wanted to at least make sure we were tuned into one. Alright, so let's just keep going here. I do need to take care of my rads. I can easily use Rad-X or refreshing or Rad-Away or refreshing beverage, but if there's any other cheaper way to do it, I'd like to do that. Alright, so this place be full of ghouls, like, all the flipping time. We'll be taking care of that quite a few. We've looted that place, like, 3 or 4 times now because the loot's respawned. Hey, over here's, like, the first time we saw somebody run up to Preston and just be like, hey, Minuteman! here's your stuff. As I'm standing right there getting no, just nothing. It's like, nah, let's just ignore me. Is this the ranger cabin? I think this would be the ranger cabin. This would be where the grill was. Yep, that'd be the grill. And her dress keeps spawning in here.
What are you going to do with that?
I'm going to loot it, bro, because I can scrap it. What is that gear on the map? Oh, I don't even notice those things. Like the vault, how long has it been since we've been there? The vault is a gear icon. I didn't even think about that. Because it's the top left hand of the corner. And, I mean, how often are we up there? This is the other place I was thinking about. I think my Radaway, my Radaway should still be active. And we can get an army helmet out of here. Yeah, it's still active. Nothing's respawned. Okay, so there's no point in going there. Any like blood bugs floating about like normal? Appears to be okay. Now let's see, I mean, these places keep coming under attack, and then it doesn't tell me anything, and it's like, you failed the quest, and there's nobody shooting at anybody. Thanks, game. So let's hope this goes a little better. Just listening right now. I don't hear no gunfire. All the settlers are grouped up, kind of weird.
Huh?
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Huh?
My back hurts, my feet hurt. Everything hurts.
You guys are all new settlers. We still have 13, so nobody's died. Where's the supposed attack?
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
It's been a while since we've been in Sanctuary. All the settlers are just
the only
standing
here who's
still.
Lost someone. I just...
Yeah, okay, losing somebody, blah, 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 blah. Where's the attack? Like, we'll fail the fucking quest because the game wants to glitch out. Help defend Sanctuary Hills. Show on map. Okay, so it's going to mark Sanctuary Hills, which we're here. But where's the attack? Is that why all... You know what? I bet this is the game being fucking bugged, because look where it's taking me. Right here where the group is. Right here where the group is. But there's nothing going on. There's no settlers here. And what'll happen is I'll go sleep the night away, and then we'll wake up, and then, like, everything's mysteriously broken. I might try to, like, pass an hour at a time. So what I'll do is I'm actually going to hard save. I really hope we're not encountering some really fucked up broken game mechanics.
Seems to be growing well.
Anywho, let's harvest all the stuff. We've been away from Sanctuary for some time. And they have been busy producing crops. Abso-freaking-lutely. Awesome.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
How about you shut your pie hole, Marcy? Literally nobody likes you.
Up to see Grey Garden. You should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Huh?
You going to mark that on my map? Oh, hold on. Oh, they all just spawned. They definitely just spawned. You see that? The game be broken. Alright, all these ghouls are dead. Dude, get wrecked. There's somebody over here. What is it? It's a ghoul? Codsworth? Codsworth, if I could give you a high five, I would give you a high five. Good on you. Good on you, bro. He just kicked his ass. So I guess that was our attack. Alright, the quest marker's still here. So the attack might be in progress. It might be multiple waves. But yeah, you saw that they all just spawned right here. Well, that's broken. I really wish they would spawn. Like, what's that say about walling up the place? Like, what if I spent all that time putting walls around here and making only one physical entrance into the place, but then the enemies just appear? You know? That's pretty broken. That's pretty broken as fuck. Kind of saddening. It's a little disheartening. I'll loot all this. Hanging in there. Oh, most of this is looted. I think it's just the corn that's left. Alright, so let me check the quest log. Time. Just to see if... Is that still... Let me turn that off. This is still the only quest, and it's not completed. I'm going to leave it on the map. I'll leave it, like, prioritized. And we'll just stick around the settlement for a bit.
Let me know if there's
see what happens. Alright, so I got to get rid of all of the corn. 27 corn. Wow. Let's put all the corn away. The gumdrops don't need hub flowers, instant mash. Like, all the stuff I think I'm going to pull out. And when Trash Can Garlic comes by, we'll just sell it to her or something. Because it's right next to my workbench. Like, because it just gives me rads and it heals me. I'd rather cook things up than use it. Brain fungus we can craft stuff with. Buff tats. No, I didn't really mean to get rid of the buff tats. They don't really weigh anything. So let me hold on to the buff tats. All the cakes and the apples. Rat stags, I'll use. Great mintense can be very useful. I need to cook some stuff. 44 good fruit. Yep. Yep. That's a thing. Razor green, sure. Salisbury steak, garbage. Didn't mean to put the stealth boy away. Not in my stim bags. Tarberry, sure. All them potatoes. Vodka, whiskey. Oh, I could make a bunch of. I need to use the chem station, I think, here soon. So, where did the buffer. Where did that thing go? Shit. I forget it already. I zoned out. I put something away and now I already forget what it was. Oh, these are the. Oh, the stealth boy. Yeah, let's pull the stealth boy out.
Okay,
again, I'll keep quick saving because I don't know if it's going to, like, explode on me or what. Knuckles. Combat rifle. What can I do to you?
I'm really trying to do better.
All right, so I don't have Gunnet 3 yet, and I do look forward to that. Oh my god, you can give it a 308 receiver? That is going to do, it's going to be expensive to shoot, because 308 is pretty uncommon, at least right now for me. That's going to do so much damage. Reduce damage, but I'd be able to use it so much more. Oh, hold on. Hold on, they just, like, spawned in the same spot? Yep. Dude, you guys stand no chance. There are so many settlers shooting at you. Codsworth, I fucking love you. Okay, so then we completed it. Okay, so apparently what I needed to do, I don't know if it's bugged or what, but when I was at the other settlement, I needed to just sit there for like 10 minutes and wait for things to mysteriously spawn. That was apparently the way to handle it. Alright then. Well, these ghouls, I hope their corpses disappear, because I don't feel like littering sanctuary with ghoul corpses. But, yeah. Those turrets, they're facing like perfectly for the attack too. We've got some up top. Sanctuary is very well defended right here. It's pretty hard to get away with attacking this. Not to mention when all these people turn around and start shooting you.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
That's like the most positive thing I've ever heard you say, ever. Keep it up.
Hey, Marcy. I was thinking if...
Okay.
If you have time later...
So right now it's using 45. I'm not against using the 45. The...
I have too much to do.
Advanced receiver? Well, maybe powerful receiver?
No, you won't do it right.
Might have to do it. Hardened, calibrated. So we don't have, like, the advanced one. I think we'll be using this one.
Then we'll go for a walk.
She's been saying the same three things to him for the long... I almost said Sturgis. But to June for the longest time. He uses a lot of my oil, but I will make that.
I think I'm afraid that's some good work there.
Short barrel, long barrel, poor hip fire.
Folks used to call me Murphy. You better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
Jesus Christ, lady. I don't intend on hip firing it much, and that's very cheap to make. Let's go with that. Short stock. Really? You need Gunnet for that? God, that would hurt to shoot. Holy shit, with a stock like that? Absolutely. Large mag. I might hold out on that one. I think we really need to get Gunnet going. Standard sights. Short scope. I am kind of okay with dotted circle. Absolutely the dot. Nuclear material. I've got a hefty amount. Alright, we'll do that. No muzzle. Large bayonet. No point in doing that. So, what we might be doing is maybe getting rid of Pew Pew. As good as it is, this is still going to do more damage and be a more reliable rifle at this stage in the game. So I will put... Oh wow, we have a T5 torso in there. T45 torso. Do I have anything missing a torso? I don't think so. But I'm going to put the Pew 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 in here. And I will then favorite this thing. And we'll rename it. And we'll call it like a better Pew Pew Pew. I don't even know. Big Pew. I like Big Pew. Big Pew. It works for me. So big Pew. And I don't think there's anything else I want to do because I can't really do it quite yet. So now if we press 2, this should be the combat rifle and it should have a nice, there we go, a nice little dot on it. Excellent. And this, I don't, no point in putting an optic on that. I like the scope we've got. All right. Let me cook up some stuff because I think I'll have a lot of XP on the way here. Utility, vegetable starch. Oh my god, once I start making that, you know how much XP we're going to get? How about roasting some stuff? Deathclaw steak. Got Rad Roach, you bet. Rad Stag, for sure. 80 Savants, not procking. Sad face. Munchops, oh my god. I kill so many wild doges out there, it's saddening. So many wild doges. That appears to be all that. Alright, well, we can make quite a few of these. So, our potato ratio is still incredibly high. Our corn's been doing great. Mute fruit's catching up. I still think we need to phase out some potatoes in favor of corn. And while we're up here, I do still want to go hit up 10 pines. That would be a good idea. Damn resources. Let's hold off, keep some of that stuff. We have plenty of adhesive. Adhesive is a non-issue for us at this stage. All the beds are in here, if I recall. Like, every bed. I like that. All the settlers are at least located in one spot. And what that does is it makes it easy to maybe make the decision to wall this off. And then just start putting, like, turrets out there, like around the edges and inside, too, in case something gets in. And defend from here. So, I think I could take the T... This is the T-45. We have a T-51 torso, right? That was a T-45 torso. Never mind. We have T-51. So, we've upgraded. We have absolutely upgraded. Chemistry station. Utility cutting fluid. I have a couple bones, but nowhere near as many as I'd like. Let's make it for the oil. Oh, I can make all the mentats and stuff, all the jet. Let's see. Yep, let's use all our fertilizer. Make some jet, and again, we could sell this stuff. I am amazed. Idiot Savant is not procking. It hasn't procked once yet, has it? He figured he'd be going crazy with his fast and crafting. Let's keep some fertilizer just in case. We are like a drug king. Psycho jet, all this stuff is so useful to make berry mentats. Highlights living targets. Charisma, intelligence, all this stuff is so good. All this stuff is so good. Refreshing beverage, what am I using up here? Stimpak, purified water, blood packs, antiseptic. I like that. I like the rads. Minus 100 rads, blood pack, and of course addictions. I don't think it's worthwhile using specifically for rads, but for like the addictions and stuff, it's quite nice to have. Now, you can never have too many of these. Plus, I've got... There's Aid Savant. I've got the blood packs. So from 9 to 52 XP. Yeah, if only that would proc more often for me. So nice. Removes 300 rads. Hell yeah! Who doesn't like some rad away? Glowing fungus, plastic, pure hard water. I think everything there is renewable. Never have too much rad away. Sure. Make a handful of those. Alright, what about grenades? Anything I can make here other than mollies? Yeah, I wouldn't deal. I need to spec into that. There you go, there's some XP. I like it. Now, your inventory is
heads
a
up.
Big,
point it out.
Fat
okay.
Concern.
This is what I've got.
Because we have been just looting and looting. Now, the combat armor. We ourselves are going to be upgrading. Combat armor, raider, pipe pistol. Let's take all the crappy... Let's go to weapons and scrap the stuff. You don't need that. You need a combat shotgun. Oh my god.
Got a strange message from a robot. Said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but... Well, may as well check it out. You never know.
Wonder why he randomly just decided to give me that quest. That ghoul lady over there was talking about Grey Garden, the place being run by robots. But it didn't update my map. Now he just gave me an actual quest. What do you get for getting rid of a fat man? I thought I won't do. Gear, screw, spring, bunch of nice stuff. I would just put it in our fat man chest. Once we get like a unique fat man, there won't be any point. Now that combat rifle, we do have one. So I can start getting rid of combat rifles. No point there. Combat shotgun, double barrel, hunting rifle I already have. All this stuff we've got. Now that suppressor I could take off. Yeah, I just thought of something. The suppressor, oh, it's got a 308 receiver. I think you need a higher gun nut for that. Yeah, gun nut three. But what I will do is put no muzzle. Or do I have a bayonet? Thought I would have had something pre-crafted. Just put no muzzle on it. And the reflex sight. I think that reflex sight this thing has is the super shitty, like... It's like two screws going through the side of the scope. It's awful. I'm not going to worry about it. Beyond that, I will scrap you. You, all this stuff is useless. Alright, fat man. And actually, hold on. Since we phased out that thing, there's no point. But I'll keep the suppressor. That's obviously a point. And I can put my mods. Let's bank some stuff. I should get my mods out of my inventory before I forget. There you go. And fat man, you're going in here in the fat man chest because fat man, so fat. Mollies because mollies. Man, it's been a while since we've been here. It's nice to look at all this stuff and see how much loot we've got. Bales. Good. But guys, I think it is time to wrap the episode up. So this was episode 59. At least the sanctuary attack went well. We've gotten a combat rifle. We've gotten an array of upgrades. I still have to equip all the new armor. So we're getting into combat armor now. No longer are we wearing... I mean, metal stuff's pretty good, but we will probably be getting rid of a lot of raider stuff. I like it. May add more turrets just facing in various directions, because I like... one, I'm concerned about, like, if they decide to spawn here, then yes, those turrets focus on them, but these don't, because these are looking that way. So, I mean, just more varied turret placement, maybe. Eventually, maybe walling some of these settlements off. Just more base, you know, like, building. What I can do with all the resources we have. But again, guys, wrapping up here, episode 59. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.